daring and courageous, strong-willed and tenacious. That's Sandeep Kandola. The young Telugu Titan defender was a rage in his very first season. In a season where many an experienced defender raised their game, this 18-year-old more than held his own with a stupendous performance.
The baby-faced assassin strikes. And he strikes with his familiar ankle hold. It is a double ankle hold from Sandeep.
Sandeep had a tackle success rate of 52% in the 16 matches he played this season, pocketing 59 tackle points, including 4 super tackles. A weak defence unit meant the Telugu Titans finished a poor 5th last season, but the young Sandeep plugged that weakness in style, proving to be a key reinforcement.
Sandeep is just unbelievable for an 18-year-old. He possesses so much quality.
From the very first match of the season, left corner Sandeep showed why he's a quality defence talent. Be it the ankle hold, the block, knee hold or the dash, Sandeep emerged as a complete defender.
Innocence look on the face, but capable of great carnage. Only 18 years of age. Super! Boom!
A look at his stats and it's evident the ankle hold and the block are his primary weapons. From the 59 tackle points he notched this season, a whopping 24 came from the ankle hold, establishing him as an ankle hold specialist. For his young age, Sandeep was not one to ever get overawed by the class of the opposition or the gravitas of the situation. Even the mighty Anup Kumar, a master of the toe touch and bonus, looked completely at sea against this teenage sensation.
Why? Because Sandeep actually inflicts such agony on him that he's not able to move after that. Well done, Sandeep.
Sandeep's consistency has played a key role in the Telugu Titans' podium finish, notching 6 tackle points in a match thrice this season.
Yeah, Sandeep! It was all about the left corner, Sandeep!
Sandeep has truly made a grand start to his Star Sports Pro Kabaddi career. In the end, while he may have had to settle as the season's second best defender by a narrow 1 point, his performance certainly elevates him as the find of the season.